Hello, my little ones. A very good morning to all of you.
Welcome back to your computer class once again. Today we are going to do from chapter 5, how to hold a mouse.
So, today's topic is how to hold a mouse properly. We must hold the mouse properly. We have to use our plumb, thumb, index finger and middle finger. So you can see from the picture what is our plumb, thumb, index finger and middle finger. So we have to this one in proper way that we can use the mouse in proper manner.
Next, I have given here step by step instruction how to use a mouse. Here number 1. Place the plumb on the mouse. Here you can see your plumb. So you have to place your plumb properly. Now number 2. Put your thumb on the left side of the mouse. Here you have seen your thumb properly. So you have to put your thumb on the left side of the mouse properly. Then you can use the mouse in proper way. Now we will see the next steps. Now next number 3. Put your index finger on the left button of the mouse. You already knew about your index finger, so you have to put your index finger on the left button of the mouse. And the last one, and number 4, is that put your middle finger on the right button of the mouse. So you already knew about your middle finger, so you have to put your middle finger on the right button of the mouse. So you have to follow these 4 steps, then you can use your mouse in proper way. So student, today I'm going to show you one video how to hold a mouse properly. So let's start. So students, you also practice at your home, and till then, bye bye and take care.